one boxer. Put this up. $3 a piece. These guys got in. They bought spots. They said, give me the puck. Lots of great teams. Lots of potential. Gretzky is in the series, ladies and gentlemen. Gretzky. So Chicago for Boston is confirmed. All right. So let's switch around Chicago and Boston. Boston. So Splitway is going here. Kaz is going here. There we go. There you go. The Bruins. He wants it. Another brick in the wall. Pink Floyd. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. I've never had the opportunity, or at least I've never acted on the opportunity to see these guys live in concert. I'm pretty sure JST, have you not seen Pink Floyd in concert? Hockey's been good to me. One break and hit a Doty. Oh, man. Nasty Sky Metal. How you doing tonight? How you doing tonight? We're having a good time. We're hockeying it up. We're doing football and all that sort of stuff, too. Right now, I'm just waiting for things to simmer down on the website front. And it's apparently, I don't know. Someone's running Pornhub on the server side of my hosting provider. So I'm trying to figure out what's going on there. We could also do potentially a one-box NFL. Usually we like to do pick your own team, but the website's going, so we could always do a one-box NFL random as well here after this. Yeah, I did say Pornhub. You're absolutely right, Split. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Yeah, I said that. I don't hold. Filter level is not on. I live in Minnesota, all right? I deal with snow 9 months out of the year. I'm allowed to say Pornhub. Enough said. Enough said. All right, are we ripping? Give me a couple rips. What do we got in chat? We good to go? I think we're done with the trades. I think we're ready to do this. Let's pause this music. Pink Floyd said, let's do this. Yeah, I know. Well, it could be. Yeah, we're just talking, though. We're just talking. We're just having a good talk. We're having a good talk. We're having a good time. Let's do this right now. One box random coming at you, guys. Let me zoom in here and get you a sweet look. Here, let me move this box out of the way. Let's get this right about there. Looks good. Let's do it right now. And let's do this. We're back again for another Breakers.tv/HitBeast here live doing a one-box random NHL puck that these awesome people on the left-hand side have decided they want to get in on here. So what they did is they went to HitBeast.com. Typically, we go to HitBeast.com and pick your own team, but we did a random here because, A, the website is coughing up hairballs right now, and B, because we want that sweet NHL action. So that's what we're doing right now, guys. We were breaking this one puck random here with random teams on the left-hand side here. We did some trades and everything like that. Everyone is all locked up, ready to go. Let's rip it. A lot of potential big hits here. We are live a couple days a week here. We're figuring out our schedule here live on Breakers.tv. We start at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hope you could join us and have a good time. Good luck. Let's open these seals. All right, guys. Good luck. Well, I can tell you without I know what the team is, but it's a little bit different than normal. This might be a special puck. Let's take a look. Oh no, that's just a giant signature. That's an Avalanche hit. Survey says, U Krupp, from the Colorado Avalanche. That's a ginormous signature. That's what I saw as I saw. The biggest signature in the history of signatures right there. U Krupp. I love the big signature It's not just a couple of squiggly lines in a corner and they call it good. That's a beautiful big signature. It's got jersey number on there as well. It is a Davin Adams authentic puck here. There we go. We're here. And there it is. You Krupp Colorado Avalanche. Who do we got? Oh, it's Colorado. Kaz, getting it going. He comes in firing, and he does it. You Krupp, let's take a look. He's a, you Gerd the Krupp, great name, by the way. German retired professional hockey defenseman, 51. He's an old-time guy. Looks like he played for the Avalanche back in 96 and 98, so he was punching people back in the heyday here, but boy, he was in the league since 87, so he was around for quite a bit. You Krupp, there it is. I got excited there. I thought of maybe like Forsberg or maybe a Patrick Waugh, but we got the sweet you here going. It's another beautiful hit here live here on hitbeasts.com. Join us many nights a week, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, hitbeasts.com, breakers.tv/hitbeasts. Join me again for wavy hands in the camera trying to get the signature to line up properly and the puck to show nice as well. Thanks again, guys. Appreciate it. All right, guys. Kaz, another hit, bud. I like it. Got in there. Colorado. Colorado's such a great potential for hits because they have the Quebec Nordiques that also kind of flow into them if they were to get pulled. They've had some great players over the years. Forsberg, Sakic, Waugh was there at the end of the year until the Wild decided to retire him promptly. And another beautiful hit here, Kaz. Let's get you going. Kaz. And then we do NHL random number one, and this is Mr. U. Krupp. The Kruppster. Football random or puck right now?